Thank you for joining us for the quick tour of Listen Technologies LT84, the small, compact, and attractive IR transmitter and radiator combo. The LT84 is made from low-loss, impact-resistant, IR-transparent material, which allows IR light to escape from all areas. This is a huge benefit as it increases coverage. Each unit has a standard, mount-threaded insert located at the top and bottom. This provides flexible mounting options with the included mounting kit. It also allows an expansion unit to be connected on top, as well as the ability to connect to any standard camera tripod. There are 20 IR LED emitters behind the front panel, 10 wide-angle high-output emitters that provide wider IR coverage, and 10 direction optically focused emitters that provide longer coverage. This combination creates a coverage area unique to the LT84 product. As we look at the back of the LT84, you will see a Kensington lock slot on the left. Connecting a Kensington cable provides security as a backup to a ceiling mount configuration, or to deter theft when locked to a desk. The power input is located below the Kensington lock slot. The on-off switch offers three unique positions. The down position indicates that the LT84 unit is off. The up position indicates that the unit is on with the LED lights activated. And the middle position indicates that the unit is on and fully powered, but the LED lights are not activated, which allows the unit to not show flickering lights in any setting, whether mounted on a wall or ceiling. Towards the top of the panel, you will see a 1 and 2, noting the functions for channel 1 and channel 2. Channel 1 features an input for an electret-type microphone with 5 volts bias voltage to power a 3.5 millimeter microphone. There are also 2 RCA phono connectors that allow the connection of products like an iPod, iPad, or DVD player. This connection allows a true stereo signal rather than just the input from the left or right. Next is a screw terminal or Phoenix connector for the connection of balanced or unbalanced signal with a plus, minus, and ground. All of these inputs are summed together and controlled by the audio level adjustments, which are located next to the Phoenix connector. The audio level adjustment increases and decreases the level. There are 2 LEDs, one green and one red, that aid in achieving proper levels. This function gives the ability to maximize gain structure and allows audio to achieve its best performance, including the best signal-to-noise ratio possible. Next is the IR section, starting with a 4-position rotary knob, which allows you to select 4 frequencies. The 4-channel configuration is unique to Listen Technologies, as other manufacturers only offer products in a certain frequency, forcing you to buy additional units with each channel, versus allowing you to simply select the frequency you want. To activate or deactivate the IR transmission, you will turn the IR signal on or off using this 2-position switch. This switch allows the 2-channel transmitter to operate in a single or dual channel mode. Expansion ports are located on the far right, where up to 4 LA141 expansion radiators can be added. You can connect 2 additional expansion radiators, daisy chained together, each link up to 100 feet apart when using a Cat5e cable. These outputs also provide the power and IR signal to the expansion units. Thank you for watching the quick tour of the LT84 from Listen IR. Remember that Listen Technologies is the only comprehensive provider of all assistive listening solutions that meet legislative compliance requirements, including RF, IR, and hearing loop.